I'm amused by your reaction. You're still finding that hilarious.
I mean, you're not being amused. It's hilarious. I'm on a rock and roll stage. I just sang a song about feisty. I mean, you got to be kidding me. On a rock, did you ever see Richard Pryor live? How about Sam Kinison? How about Lenny Bruce? I'm one of them. Get over it. That's some funny.
But for a man who is a patriot, who purports to love his country, that was quite shocking disrespect
to
your president.
Let me put it in official CNN Piers Morgan interview terms, shall I?
Yes.
My limey friend?
Yes.
Anybody that wants to disarm me can drop dead. Anybody that wants to make me unarmed and helpless, people that want to literally create the proven places where more innocents are killed, called gun-free zones, we're going to beat you. We're going to vote you out of office or suck on my machine gun.
Yes,
you can take it whichever way you want.
Much as I'd love to suck on your machine gun, the whole point of your defense is that a lot of people do drop dead precisely because you are armed to the teeth.
Not true at all.
Everybody else to be.
Not true at 80 all.
People,
write this down. See, you're so rich.
You write this down. 80 people a day die in America from gunshots.
And 75 of them to 78 of them, statistics by the Uniform Crime Report by the FBI and the UN study on violent crime, 78 of those 80 are let out of their cages by corrupt judges and prosecutors who know that recidivism is out of control, know that they'll commit the crimes again, and they let them walk through plea bargaining, early release, and programs.
They still
kiss
can't
my ass.
Yeah.
Where you have the most armed citizens in America, you have the lowest violent crime rate, where you have the worst gun control, you have the highest crime rate. Piers, choose one. Do you want a lot of crime? We have it. Gun-free zones. Do you want less crime? We have that. More people with concealed weapons permit. Why do you guys resist that statistic?
Well, don't say you guys.
It's you guys.
No.
Well, unless you're playing the devil's advocate.
I can play any advocate I like.
You're
it's
doing
my
fine job.
Right.
You're playing the idiot's advocate here.
That's not the idiot's advocate.
Guns equals less crime, period.
Unless I'm wrong, and I don't want to kiss your ass at this point, if you don't mind. Unless I'm wrong with your argument, well, you're basically saying that, you know, 90% of the gun crime comes from people let out of prison.
It's 96%,
right.
But go ahead.
But they still have to get access to firearms. Mm-hmm. If you had your way, there would be 10 times as many firearms, right?
Not true at
all. You want everyone in America to own a gun?
Not at all. I've never said
that. What's your position?
And I got to tell you, and you
what is your position?
And I hope you don't edit this out. Whenever I've done interviews with guys that are inclined to be anti-gun, they always go, well, Nugent wants everybody to have a machine gun. Nugent wants all the deer dead.
What does Nugent want?
Not even close.
What do you want?
What I want is the Second Amendment. We the people, free individuals, to have the right to keep and bear arms for self-defense. Find fault with that.